According to the Bible, over 3,500 years ago, the ancient people of Israel were living as slaves in Egypt. But where is the proof? Today, we are going to take on the challenge of a lifetime to search the Bible's land of Goshen, looking for the validation of the Hebrews' presence and searching the tombs and temples of Egypt. I'm Paul, and this is my brother Matthew, and together we are seeking out the evidence for the Exodus.